So that's the Lobos. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Please remove your safe distance from the bulkhead.
on!
We'll be right back.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
That this planet is tormented. Only the handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this. Struggle is over! There's no point in hiding.
Survival. will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated you knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Thank you.
should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started.
You're going to judge us? Do you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Thank you.
I can't move! Not to you!
Son of a bitch.
That was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.